I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn?
What? That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in...
By the gods! What manner of tower is that?
Old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irileth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irileth. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Karn. You ain't a Nord.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are dragonborn, then.
Say hello.
Look, you already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
We will be back. This is not over.
You there. We're looking for someone in Wyfron. You will pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Wyfron. So we will be in Rorikstead. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from... It's none of your... If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away.
Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons? The world's gone mad.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? There's no question about that. It was a mighty deed. You've earned a place of honor among the heroes of Whiterun. But there must be more to it than that. Did something strain? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business. Still have a city to defend.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry? You lead, I'll follow. I'll head back home if you need me.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house. Lead the way.
Thank you. to see you again.
Ah, yes, that would be my personal sword. Idrasorn, meaning ancestral edge. What? Don't picture me as the swashbuckling type? I assure you, I am just as capable with the blade as I am with the book. I just don't often find much call to employ the former. And so it remains in a place of honor and remembrance for me.
Very simple. You keep doing what you're doing and stop in here from time to time if you find anything interesting. Have a look around and find the spot to display it. In addition to displaying the spoils of your adventures, I will commission and build exhibits based on those exploits. Anything of relevant consequence can be inspiring to the people.
Farewell.
We're back. Wonderful. Oh yes, I have in fact been researching the location of an artifact of interest. If you have the time, you could investigate it. I'll mark the location on your map. Let me know if you uncover anything.
Farewell.
Thank you.
Huh?
Yeah.
Ain't this...
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then.